FEC101 Jul, Mike Brothers from the southbound through the milepost 238, track is clear, no additional service.
Wednesday morning, July 5th, 2023. Time now is 6:34 a.m.
FEC equipment defect detector, milepost 232.9er, East Main, no defects. No defects. End of transmission.
The holiday weekend is obviously over. Although there were trains yesterday, the last of the day. And another magnificent sunrise beginning.
Radio is breaking up there, Mr. Grother. Was that a good reach on the work authority 238 that found over?
Train 101 with the 805. The crossings here at Michigan Street are flagged both sides also for this train. Come back to this sunrise in a moment. Take a look at the 101 as it passes the servicing gang tied up on the aerial team. Thank you, gents. Great cars, box tank. Not a hopper for Medley. As with the Sunbeam. Okay. Stacks, double stacks. Against the brilliant morning sky. FEC's 101 safely gone to the south. That's 6:38 a.m. Now, let's get back to the show. Well, that was a great show, yes. Oh my goodness.
That's it from MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.